vacation, we decided we needed more than recreation, so we enrolled in a Bible camp retreat. I got the directions, we took off. It only took 6 hours to get completely lost way back up in the mountains of East Tennessee. Well, it was getting real dark, and I started to fret. Dar said, "Look yonder, bet that's it." And she pointed to the lights of this little church way back in the bush. An old man met us, I said, "Just two," and he escorted us down to the very first pew. And I said, "Darce, I don't think this is the right place." She just said, "Hush." Well, they preached some sermons and sang some songs. Then they preached some more and went on and on. Nearly wore me out. I had about all I could take. And they pulled down the shades and things quieted down. This guy next to me punched me and said, "Here, pass this down." I turned and looked, and son of a gun, he handed me a snake. Oh, the night that me and Doris went running through the forest, way back up in the hills of Tennessee. Yeah, we started making tracks when they broke out the Diamondbacks. Sure scared the devil out of old Doris and me. He said, "Take it, man, don't you believe?" I said, "I believe, all right, I believe I'll leave." And I reached for Doris, but she done fainted away white as a sheet. Now I couldn't pick her up and I couldn't find the door, and them rattlers was crawling all around the floor. And friends, that's when the spirit hit my feet. I started running down aisles and bouncing off walls like somebody teed off a new golf ball in a tile bathroom. Friends, I mean, I was moving on. I'd run past Doris every minute or two, tried to shake her to wake her, but it wasn't no use. For a while there, I thought the Lord had called the poor thing home. Somebody dropped a big one in her lap, and Doris come to, and something in her snapped. She grabbed that thing by the tail, commenced a swinging it around her head. Then she gave it a crack like Flash the Rude. Its head come off and sailed across the room. Then she did a tap dance on the rest of them suckers till it was all dead. Well, I grabbed her by the hand, and we headed for the car, and she hollered.